Laverne police are asking for the community's help to identify a theft suspect. On May 2nd, officers say this woman stole from a locker inside the Planet Fitness on Murfreesboro Road. She used the victim's card to buy things at the Smyrna Target. She was dropped off and picked up at both locations by someone driving a silver or white older model Lexus SUV. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Laverne police.